let the bee do his work.
Languages fluently, that helps if you come to
Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia.
If I need to, born and raised in Louisiana, Texas. I speak 8 dialects, Texan, so. We're between San Antonio and
Houston. Now that's
tough. Nobody knows where, I said that, so nobody knows where I'm from in
Texas. What brought you here?
This place. We retired. Years ago, started doing foreign missions trips, a lot of them all over the world. And in 08, my wife reminded me we'd come on for two or four times, and somewhere in that time we thought, we'll come do this one. This would be a cool thing to do. So we did 4 trips to Africa in 08, and my wife reminded me that I had promised her one day we'd come do this. So we applied, and we are here. We're excited.